we can fight, or hear me out, we can barbecue. Brisk out here. Better go in. And without further ado, MJ, I'm at the first location on your list, and guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself. Weapons. And this might come as a shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
It's not that I'm not glad to see more of you. It's... Oh, no, wait! It is that I'm not glad to see more of you!
我担心老大压力太大，但是还是照常指挥。当然，大哥，在他给我们力量时，我们也给他力量。他的能力还有限度吗？都不是，他的力量更大了。怎么会可能那样？就是这样，我劝你别一直问老板力量的问题，否则你会亲身体验到的。为什么老板那么讨厌奥斯本？
召集其他人，没有头脑，谈何正义？他又是疯吗？
From what I can see, it's more like illegal weapons. And this might come as a shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke. The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
demons. I don't suppose we could settle this with some fruit pies. What the? I should have recorded this. MJ, call the police. I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
Didn't want me going in, which means I'm going in. Booyah! MJ, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just, like, walking around? Must make for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
Sweet dreams. played by more homicidal demons! Kick it up a notch! And we're done! Reinforcements! Unless you're just Natalie-dressed paparazzi! Yeah, I didn't think so.
Peter, that location's a clearinghouse for donations to Lee's charities. Clothes, books. They're trusted from drop boxes all over town.
Sounds like a perfect distribution network for Drug Runner. Which it looks like is their real priority.
Ending that!
MJ, I've got the place locked down.
Great. I'll call in an anonymous tip. I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand jeans.
about Sable International?
Let's see. They're an international security firm, usually hired by governments to end revolutions, or start them.
The last thing we need is a city full of trigger-happy mercenaries.
Whoa, social media's blowing up. They're setting up checkpoints around the city, doing random stop-and-frisks. This is crazy.
No, this is Norman Osborn feeling threatened.